K523.3. Deep Space Station K7 has issued a priority one call. More than an emergency, it signals near or total disaster. We can only assume the Klingons have attacked the station. We're going in armed for battle.
Men phasers armed and ready, sir. But there's nothing there. Just the station.
Priority one distress call. It says absolutely peaceful. Lieutenant Uhura, break subspace silence.
Aye, sir. Channel's open, sir.
Space Station K7, this is Captain Kirk of the Enterprise. What is your emergency?
Captain Kirk, this is Mr. Lurie, manager of K7. I must apologize for the distress call.
Mr. Lurie, you issued a priority one distress call. State the nature of your emergency.
Well, perhaps you better beam over. I'll try to explain.
You'll try to explain? You'd better be prepared to do more than that. Kirk out. Mr. Spock, I'll need your help. Mr. Chekhov, maintain battle readiness. Lieutenant Uhura, see that the transporter room is standing by.
Aye, sir. Transporter room, stand by.
Mr. Lurie, if there was no emergency, why did you issue a priority one distress call?
That was my order, Captain.
Captain Kirk, this is Niels Barris. He's out from Earth to take charge of the development project for Sherman's planet.
And that gives you the authority to put an entire quadrant on defense alert?
Mr. Barris is the Federation Undersecretary in charge of agricultural affairs in this quadrant.
And that gives him the authority.
This is my assistant, Arne Darvin.
And this is my first officer, Mr. Spock.
Mr. Spock?
Now, Captain, I want all available security guards. I want them posted around the storage compartments.
Storage compartments?
The storage compartments containing the quadrotriticale.
The what? What? What's quadrotriticale? Wheat. So what?
Quadrotriticale is not wheat, Captain. Of course, I wouldn't expect you or Mr. Spock to know about such things, but quadrotriticale is a rather...
Quadrotriticale is a high-yield grain, a four-lobed hybrid of wheat and rye, a perennial also, if I'm not mistaken. Its root grain, triticale, can trace its ancestry all the way back to 20th century Canada.
Mr. Spock, you've made your point.
Quadrotriticale is the only earth grain that will grow on Sherman's planet. Now, we have several tons of it here on the station, and it's very important that that grain get to Sherman's planet safely. Mr. Barris thinks that Klingon agents may try to sabotage it.
You issued a priority one distress call for a couple of tons of wheat.
Quadrotriticale.
Of course, Captain. I realize that we...
Mr. Barris, you summoned the Enterprise without an emergency. You'll take full responsibility for it.
What do you mean?
Misuse of the Priority One channel is a Federation offense.
I did not misuse the Priority One channel. I want that grain protected.
Captain, couldn't you at least post a couple of guards? We do have a large number of ships passing through.
It would seem a logical precaution, Captain. The Sherman's Planet affair is of extreme importance to the Federation.
Back to Enterprise.
Enterprise here.
Secure from general quarters. And beam down two and only two security guards. Have them report to Mr. Lurie. Authorize shore leave for all off-duty personnel.
Yes, Captain.
Kirk out.
Captain Kirk, how dare you authorize a mere two men for a project of this importance? Starfleet Command.
I have never questioned the orders or the intelligence of any representative of the Federation. Until now. Summoning a starship on a priority A1 channel to guard some storage compartments. Storage compartments of wheat.
Nevertheless, Captain, the Klingons would not enjoy seeing us successfully develop Sherman's planet.
I guess not. I see you didn't waste any time taking your shore leave.
And how often do I get shore leave?
She wants to shop, and I thought I would help her.